Fastball whacked to left. That's hit even harder and farther and gone. Zack Greinke hits a two-run home run, and the Dodgers lead 13 to nothing. So the other ball he hit pretty hard, but this one he really drove it out. There's no mercy rule, although sometimes you think to yourself they ought to have it. Look at the reception. Jamie Wright ready to pat him first. Mark McGuire and the bubble.